This is a demo of Voice Text TTS. While friends and fans of Mac Miller attended a tribute concert in his honor on October 31, Ariana Grande took personal time to remember the rapper in his special way. It is known that Grande is an animal lover, and now has a closer relationship with Myron than ever before, opting to spend time with Miller's furry friend instead of attending the emotional tribute concert. Myron is a pit bull mix that Miller adopted from Wilder's Holistic Pit Center through the Wagmer, a pet hotel in Los Angeles, in 2017. Grande and Miller were still a couple at the time of Myron's adoption. Now, Grande and Myron are helping each other feel better after Miller's tragic death. In September, shortly after Miller's death, Grande uploaded a video of her receiving kisses from Myron. In another video, Myron is seen playing with Grande's dog, Toulouse. In addition to uploading images of his dog, Grande is reminding Miller of uploading old images of him from when they were dating. A video that he recently published was a sweet clip of the rapper arranging the sleeves of his tuxedo while preparing for the Oscars. Grande's mother and grandmother are standing next to him in the images. Grande subtitled the video with a simple heart.